great trail for a headache. Get out.
Yeah, sounds good.
Caps on this trip.
Yeah, all mine are already gone anyway.
I might have to take mine off if I have any left at the end of the day.
Thank you.
like a turtle, man.
Yeah, you are not a turtle and you're right up against the tree.
Let me get your winch. Says low. Yeah, that's low. Put it out a little. Yeah, that's slow. Okay.
Is that right? There's no way to save it really anyway. What'd you hit it on?
What is that?
He was turtle. Hold on, let me put it high.
You'll see. You'll see what I hit it on.
I got hung up like a dang turtle.
First to pull a winch. About my flat, because there's a huge gash in the sidewall and it would have happened to any tire. Good thing you got special carriers, ARs.
Yeah.
What's in front of me? What's in front of me?
Nothing, you go.
Straight?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'll just ride it out. If I mess the rim wheel up or something, I don't care. That's an old one. I got plenty. I got like 3 inches that are on.
Oh, good. Because I don't have any. Is that what you hit? This rock that's standing up?
No, I hit something right back there. It came up and then it slid me to the side and it just slid me on the rock.
Right in the bead too. I think you're gonna have to pull up some to be able to.
I'm just gonna ride it out. Camp's not too far. There ain't no fixing that tire.
Shoot, we fixed them like that. Chris had one like that the other day.
Hell yeah.
In the very bottom, it got the bead.
Oh yeah, we put 6 or 7 plugs in it.
It's gonna be hard on this thing going out of here with a flat in this crap. But it's up to you.
Belt won't thank you. We should put some plugs in to at least get some air.
You think it'll hold?
Yeah.
It did for me.
If you think it'll hold, I mean, that'd be faster than going back to.
Yeah, I think you pull up, get it out of that hole right there, we can fix it.
Well, that's what I tried.
Oh, you're stuck.
Sort of, yeah.
You're gonna be the second one to pull winch, is what you're saying?
I ain't pulling a damn winch. You see where it is?
Yeah, I can see right where it is.
Right there?
No, down.
Look. Oh, there's one right there too. That's the one I thought it was at.
Yeah, we'll put 2 or 3 plugs in each one, burn them, that'll be good.
Hey, Chris has got this.
He's got it down.
All right. I'm gonna try to, you want me to pull up on top of that rock?
Yeah, just get it to move forward some.
Smell my belt.
Yeah, we can see the smoke signals you were sending, and that's why I think we need.
Because I was trying to get up, I was gonna try to drive it up there to fix it.
Yeah, I think that's why we gotta put air in it, your belt.
Destroyed this thing.
Yeah, that ain't gonna be fixable, man.
These might not be cuts. This is just missing. This is the only cut.
Can we pull up?
I could have swore there was a bead bust.
I'm gonna pull up a little bit more. I feel like I'm.
Maybe that's what I'm seeing.
Yeah. All right. We can.
Yeah, I think you're good.
You're good. Let's get some plugs in it and the compressor.
Yeah.
Well, don't go in the water. That's good.
What kind of trail is this, Chris? What kind of place did you take me to?
Okay. Now it's your turn.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Thank you.
can get around that rock now, because that's what was holding me up. Okay. Watch out, Brian. On that rock, man. That's what I'm saying. If I get sideways like that, all the weight will be on this side of the razor.
Okay. Here, let me help you.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
I thought it was going to be more simple than this.
Nothing's ever simple, Brian. I got this.
Yeah, you got it. You got something.
Man.
How much is it?
Not much of any right now. We could run out and grab the spare. All right, I can just drive the out of here.
As long as you think it's not going to make the belt get too hot. I mean, it's a pretty good ways out of here, so.
Let's try to drive it.
Let's check that bypass.
Bypass.
That was some funny shit right there. Oh.
Where'd Ruth go?
She went back to the razor.
Sorry, fellas.
Yep, they're not tanks.
We fixed a ball joint faster than we did a flat. Tried to prove you wrong, Chris. some ground clearance. Chris. Bypass, baby.